show you how to remove the check valve from a Testmark pressure meter pump. You'll need a 5/8 wrench, and you just remove this piece on the bottom here. It's never usually really tight, just snug. Remove this bottom piece, and with a set of needle nose pliers, you can very carefully remove that out. Then to replace it, you can just set it back down in there and tighten the nut back in there. And you just want to make it just snug.